AirAsia started as a dream, bought an airline for 25 cents and took on 5 million of debt. It's a tough business. But what's kept us going is the great people that surround me, the energy, the enthusiasm. When I walk down to the terminal and I see it full of people, I feel very proud. Believe the unbelievable, because if I can do it, anyone can.